repertoire, in my opinion. And it's originally written for string orchestra, but obviously performed with piano works too. And it's based on the seven note theme. It's in the style of Brazilian folk songs. The next piece is a work for solo bassoon. I like to think of this as a very small scale pictures at an exhibition. So there are very short movements, kind of like the promenade, that introduce motives that will be elaborated on in the other larger movements in between. So even though it has nine movements, it's really not that long or scary. I encourage you to try to listen for those little motives that will appear throughout all of these, because it's the overarching connective tissue of this, and it's been one of the fun things to explore with this piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
working for Nancy Galbraith, who is a bassoonist and composer as well. Previn was a film composer and a jazz pianist, and you'll hear both of these elements in this song.
Thank you.
Legend of the Sea is based on Beijing opera. So you'll hear some of the percussive elements that you hear in Beijing opera and some of the vocal techniques. This piece is a little bit different. Some of the influences that the composer used to write this piece were the Tujia ethnic minorities' practice of bride crying. So at the age of 12, women start to learn how to cry for their weddings. This tradition started from arranged marriages, and these women would cry for the loss of their destiny and their ability to choose, and losing their identity to this marriage that they weren't able to have any agency in. So though there is a wedding in this piece, it is not your happy big white wedding. this is a very programmatic piece, so I have a story for you. The composer gave kind of an outline of a story involving a young woman, her husband, and a whale. And throughout this is my little story. A young woman's parents choose a successful fisherman from a neighboring village as her husband. The woman is anxious about her new life and unfamiliar surroundings surrounded by unfamiliar people. The young woman and her husband go out on the water for a successful day of fishing until a whale breaches, capsizing and damaging the fishing boat, and the couple's livelihood is sunk, literally. Returning to shore, defeated, the couple plots their revenge on the whale. The woman sets out to sea, and the whale and the woman have a dramatic battle. Sadly, the woman drowns. Her husband grieves the destruction of his wife and his fishing business. With that, I hope you enjoy listening to this.
Thank you. Thank you.